This is REdress Raleigh, an eco-friendly fashion show.
Kind of like 5 butterflies, but hopefully they'll all go away soon.
This is our 3rd fashion show we're doing.
I am a little bit excited.
That's fine, that's totally fine.
Encourage our fashion designers to consciously think about the impact of their designs on the environment and to really take into account how they can minimize that impact, whether they upcycle old garments, they use 100% natural fibers, or, you know, they just use donated goods, you know, something that wasn't created with new energy. To highlight the talent here that we have in our town, because a lot of people, you know, don't pay attention to what's going on, and so they can miss on a great designer. And it would be great to get to a point where Raleigh has its own fashion economy of sorts, where we buy and sell our local designers' goods, and we can spread from Raleigh to the rest of the state, you know, that would be great. But just to kind of like highlight what's going on here in the handmade look and feel and how unique everything is.
It's a jewelry and accessory line made from organic materials such as orange peels and raw amber. The orange peels have been dried and colored with natural dyes and then shaped into flowers, hearts, and other designs.
I had no idea it was such a wonderful event, and now that I know about it, I have to go home and tell everyone that I know. What a fantastic group organization and what a fantastic show you guys put together every year.
The line is made from vintage children's bedsheets, which have been reconstructed into modern fashionable dresses.
Don't you run and tell your boyfriend, boyfriend. Tell him don't hold his breath. Don't make. I got some money I was saving, got some hearts that I'll be breaking.
This collection exudes glamour by turning old, unwanted household items into elegant jewelry.
Make no tomato, make some water out of me.
We have like 2 high school students who are going to be in the show.
Their collection, Amabella Vintage, brings twin power to the runway with their sewing skills and vintage finds. While emphasizing the eco-consciousness behind their designs, their romantic and whimsical collection will make every woman feel like a goddess.
They're not your average hippie burlap sack.
It's got a mod vintage schoolgirl feel, and each piece is made from scratch using natural fibers like silk, wool, and bamboo. And our last designers are Revamp Clothing and Good Girl Studio with Enlightenment, a collection that aspires to shed some light into life. Each piece is made entirely from vintage fabrics and jewels and uses energy-efficient LED light bulbs. That's our show. Give it up to all the talented designers and beautiful models.
This is just a stepping stone in world domination for me. You're going to edit this, right?